que por ahora lo está ganando Naki, quien está llevando problemas y combinando bien con Gebhardt, este jugador talentoso alemán.
Se viene Timo Gebhardt, su cuta pasó, gol, paso, la hizo con suavidad, con sutileza para batir a Vincenzo Fiorillo. Ahora Alemania, a los 5 a Italia, jugadota de Gebhardt.
Sí, Gebhardt, que ha sido el que ha movido. Let's get ready to rumble.
Die Mannschaft, das Umfeld, die Fans natürlich auch machen mir es viel einfacher und von daher ist es gut, dass es so schnell gegangen ist und ja, ich hoffe natürlich, dass es weiter so geht. Wir werden uns immer wieder den Arsch aufreißen, auch wenn das teilweise manchmal nicht so aussieht, aber ich meine, wir sehen jedes Spiel als ein Endspiel und wollen alles tun, dass wir halt auch gewinnen und dass wir am Ende halt die Fans und natürlich alle auch drumherum zufrieden stellen.
It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, time's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities, given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. Please only focus on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. Skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verses, dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving him guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard him with
this is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets.
Mein erstes Tor. Gute Frage.
Das sagen wir das wichtigste Tor.
Das wichtigste Tor auf jeden Fall. Das oder einer der wichtigsten Tore war auch in der WM, in der U17 WM gegen USA, genau, da habe ich 2 Tore geschossen und dann sind wir ins Halbfinale eingezogen. He's living proof, let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give